We're moving to our next market driver, which was called data challenges and opportunities. And for that market driver, SimCorp provides the data services data care package. We're going to talk a bit more now what SimCorp gives as a platform data-wise. I mean, nowadays, of course, we get more and more data constantly. People are sitting on the phone all the time. It's all about data. We didn't have it 10 years ago. So nowadays, data matters. And of course, together with artificial intelligence, machine learning, and the future, data will be the key point, the key asset. So it's very important to see what prospects already we have today for data management. So SimCorp is a platform for data management and as a platform that actually has solutions for data looks like this nowadays. So we do have SimCorp Gain product. SimCorp Gain product basically provides everything what your data management department does. From analyzing, it consists of four things. First of all, it analyzes, optimizes your data vendors, because in every company, as you know, different financial instruments, they evaluate it based on different quoted prices, for example. Some prices you import from Bloomberg, some prices you import from SuperDerivatives, some prices you import from market, whatever. So you have a different vendors, different, you know, licenses with them, different assets categories covered, and sometimes it can be a mess, you know. I think Gain solves this because there is a package called Data Analytics, Vendors Analytics, and that package is supposed to actually optimize, analyze what vendors you have, which instrument classes, etc. The second part of SimCorp Gain is dedicated to Corporate Action Master. Basically, it analyzes corporate actions in order to investigate information, announcements for corporate actions, and it takes into account corporate actions in your data management. The ones of you who work with data management definitely know how much headache corporate action can bring data management wise. So I would definitely have a look at this part in more details if you have a chance or opportunity, because that's something interesting. I mean, corporate actions is not the easy case. There are so many different corporate actions from different markets, from different perspectives. It's a universe. It's a universe to take care of. The third master is called Security Aggregation Master. That's about securities, basically. And then the last but not least is about Pricing Master in the Gain solution proposed by SimCorp. For example, there was mentioned something like a pricing based on portfolio, policy, you know, dotted pricing. And that's an interesting thing because from my experience working with a client, actually it became obvious that for some clients, based on different fees or different policies, you might even have different pricing profiles or, you know, prices for instruments. You know, it can be, I don't know, intraday prices, it can be end-of-day price, it can be different things. So that's interesting thing to take care of, also pricing-wise. So SimCorp Gain also provides some possibilities to have different pricing per portfolio based on pricing policies. That's interesting to check out. So that's what we talked about was a SimCorp Gain. Then, of course, we have SimCorp Dimension platform front to back with IBOR solutions there. And then we have Coric. Coric is for automatic client reporting. So this is the three main titans, I would say, in this picture for data. In the picture of reply from SimCorp side towards the data challenges of the market nowadays. There was also mentioned the Datacare package, right? Or Datacare services and valuations, which consist of completely as a service it's provided. They analyze the different data vendors, they aggregate the data, they provide compliancy, check of this data, reference and market data check, then everything is aggregated going through SimCorp platform. And then, in fact, you have your fixed rates, quoted prices, indexes, securities. It goes further to valuation, yield curve, etc. And then you get also valuation as a package. So this is a service possible to get with SimCorp as well. With the next episode, we're going to continue to consider the market drivers mapping to SimCorp Dimension solutions. And don't miss it out. Market drivers is something that really matters to your business. Market drivers is something you have to deal with every day. See you next time.